بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The siege against the Palestinian people affect all sectors of life including nutrition, agriculture, industry and services. All these have resulted in increasing the level of poverty and unemployment and made more than 85% of the Palestinians in Gaza Strip dependent of the foreign assistance. It's a duty of the local charitable organizations to make all possible interventions to alleviate poverty and reduce unemployment. So it will be helpful to support Palestinians from both economic and social points of view on a sustainable rather than relief basis. Rahma Islamic Relief Fund at Norway funded Palestinian Nufaq Association with a generous fund to implement the small income generating projects. At the first stage of this project, 5 poor families will be supported economically with soft loans to buy a 3-wheel motorcycles to be used in selling goods, trading and transportation. This project is very important one as it helps in establishing a source of income for the poor families and it helps them in satisfying their basic needs. We hope that this project will be followed by large one to cover a large number of poor families. Finally, we thank and appreciate Rahma Islamic Relief Fund at Norway. May Allah bless you. Wa barakallahu feekum.
نشكر مؤسسة الرحمة في النرويج على هذا المشروع الطيب الذي استطعنا من خلاله نوفر قوت أبنائنا الصغار.
نشكر جمعية الرحمة من دولة النرويج على تقديم هذا المشروع للعائلات الفقيرة والتي استطعنا من خلالها توفير قوت أولادنا وتوفير فرص عمل كتجارة أو خلافه.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. نشكر مؤسسة الرحمة في النرويج على هذا القرض الحسن وبارك الله فيكم.
نشكر مؤسسة الرحمة للنرويج على هذا القرض الحسن.